5:49 to go in the second period. 4-2 Biohazards. Geez, taking the face off. CPR controlling it. Checker trying to break something. Oh, shoot that one wide. And CPR looking frisky as they are offside. They try to dump it in. 5 of the puck. Dave's going to play it though. And he clears it out. As it's to become a defensive struggle for the Biohazards. As they've been scoreless this period. They pulled up the reins, but maybe it's too soon to pull up the reins. She's trying to do something. Another save. Killy trying to create something. And now we got 3-on-2 going the other way. Nice play there by the Biohazards to break it up. 89, looking to set up somebody now. 5 there. Through traffic wide. 89 trying to backhand it, and Cheese takes the puck away from him. And Cheese is going to skate it up. Biohazards have a 3-on-2 going the other way if they rush it. Cheese loses sight of the puck. Now he takes it. Cheese trying to go all the way. Cheese is stopped. Now 2-on-2 going the other way, but Biohazards get back. Dave now trying to test it to himself. Dave, Brent, stop! Who's puck in front of the net? Tom was turned the right way. Then cross ice to Dave. Dave, Peloso. Peloso, getting it up. Two traffic behind the net. Tom there fighting for the puck, gets it to Vin. Vin trying to get a nice pass off there to Peloso, but the puck comes out. Peloso up to Brent. Biohazards, he just dumps it back in. Brent gets it across ice to Vin. Vin's going to take it in. Back to Tom. And too strong. Turnover. 89. Skiing it. Intercepts that one. Gets it to Brent. Brent clears it out. Peloso and Tom in the play. That puck is kept in by Brent. Brent shoots, his shot is deflected. Behind the net it goes. 18 trying to clear it out. Comes to Birnbaum at the point. Let's see what Birnbaum does. He winds up, he fires through traffic. Oh, off the goalie. Birnbaum is the only player on the Biohazards roster besides Matt that does not have a goal this season. And with his rocket shot, it's a surprise that he doesn't. And last year's season, he was an assassin from the point. This season, he hasn't connected just yet as we have an icing. PBA, Martin, and Cola now trying to do something. Oh! Burn bounce pass to Cola. Wasn't meant to be. CPR trying to do something. Matt plays that one. He's out of the crease to do it. Cola trying to lead a 3-on-2 the other way. Passes to Martin. Martin not paying attention. We got a minute to go in the period. Rosa winds up, fires. Follow with the puck. As Freed clears it out. This period is playing a lot tighter than many thought would happen. Dave trying to feed Martin. PBA shot and stopped. 30.9 seconds to go in the period. I'm going to keep it right here. Faceoff coming. Finish off the second period. Don't forget TD Bank Image Report right after this. Not a lot to talk about this period. There might even be an image report. CPR, one goal. The only goal this period. And let the biohazard do something here. 89, the second of the game. As he sends it all the way down for an icing. So another faceoff coming. Look at faceoff back to Coloso. Coloso through traffic. Oh, high stick there by Tom trying to dump it in. All right, ball. 12 seconds. And that high stick is called. So faceoff going all the way down here thanks to Paul. Keep yours for an opportunity. Here's the funny thing. They score another goal. They can't pull the goalie unless he wants to come into the offense. They kill the puck, and that's the end of the second period of score. Biohazards 4, CPR 2. Right back with the TD Bank Image Report or the start of the third period, whatever happens first.